So as you can see, we're going to be making this awesome floral vase with faux water, which is a really simple and easy tutorial. I'm a little bit sheltered, I'm a little bit scared, I'm a little bit nervous, I'm going nowhere, I'm a little bit jealous, I'm a little bit slow. So what you want to do first is you want to cut up the glue sticks. I used about 12. And you just want to place them into your glass jar. Once that's all set and done, you just want to turn your candle warmer and then watch the glue melt. And this will take a while. When everyone's around, but I get a little lonely when no one's out. Once it reaches this stage where half the glue on the bottom has been melted, you can place your flowers inside the jar and adjust it accordingly. Another tip that I recommend is that you don't want to move the flowers around as the glue is melting, but if you do move them and it looks like this, you're going to have to wait a little bit longer for the glue to settle and melt. After all the glue is melted, you do want to let it cool. I let it cool for about 2 hours or so. And then after that, you can place it anywhere you like. You can use it on your dresser, on your desk. You can use it as a placement for events or weddings. The possibilities are endless. If you have enjoyed this video, don't forget to like and subscribe and leave a comment telling me how you're going to use the floral arrangement.